IT raids at NC leaders' residence. The Income Tax Department is raiding the residence of Hilal Ahmed, who is the son of former finance minister and National Conference leader AB Raheem, at 8 locations in Jammu and Kashmir. These raids are being carried out by the Income Tax Department at 8 different locations, and the Income Tax Department is raiding the residence, in fact, of Hilal Ahmed. Let's go across to our senior editor, Pradeep Datta, who has more details. Yes, Pradeep.
See, day after, in fact, Amit Shah sent a very clear message to the government that they need to launch a war against corruption. And we have seen that Income Tax Department has already started tightening rules against the people who are involved in tax evasion. Since morning, there had been raids at different places, 8 locations, including the residence of National Conference senior leader, Raheem Rathar, who had been also the finance minister during Omar Abdullah's cabinet. His residence, including his son's residence, Hilal Rathar residence, and different other locations, including their office in Jammu Bathindi, has been raided. And they have also taken several files and other documents from their office and residence. What we have come to know from the sources is that they had been projecting revenue. In fact, the revenue that was projected was not what they had been generating. That is one of the reasons that they felt that if they are showing this much revenue, that means they had been evading tax somewhere. They are going to investigate, and that is one of the reasons that the raid has been conducted. Right now, in visuals also, you can see this is a friend's enclave apartment where Raheem Rathar, who is the minister, who had been minister during Omar Abdullah's cabinet.
Right, so the fight against corruption has been initiated. Thank you very much, Pradeep, for joining us with those details.